就係話咧個 right of power to sell， 如果有一個權利啦嚇，佢係可以賣嗰間屋嘅。In the event of 呢啲英文字咧，你由而家開始揾本 notebook 記住咧，開始寫呢啲英文字啊。In the event of， 講真 ，in the event of 即係 upon U P O N。你如果唔識睇見啲題目唔識，就咁揞埋佢。When default 嗰個有權力去賣嗰間屋，當 default 嘅時候 ，upon default under the term of the trustee， 咁咧係要跟住嗰個 trustee 個 terms 嘅時候咧，係 is given 邊個授權去賣呢個屋？意思即係話係佢咧個答案咧就係話嗰個 trustee。In the trustee give the trustee 咧就係個 borrower， 佢咧就俾嗰個 trustee which is holder of the title 即係 escrow company to the property with the right to sell the property in the event of default。咁其實咧佢意思咧佢問題問得唔係咁好，即係話咧係個 trustee trick， 因為佢 default 佢 trigger 嗰個 trustee 去 execute 個 power of sales 去 sell 嗰個屋咁嘅意思啫，唔係真係話 give 咁樣嘅意思。咁呢度咧，其實